Black people always did have a way of turning something important to something really special, you know, something that touches the soul. We call it nasty. They call it clowny. But you know they know. They know it's powerful. And they know they can't do it. So never mind catch a pop and flip and throw it in for a double play. White people believe if it's fun and has a certain elegance, that it's not serious. But they know that we know that they can't turn something that's practical into something more. The Charleston slide, the Mississippi slow grind, and the art of making a skill free. So they laugh and they give us a little bit of money so that we keep them laughing. And they know it's power. And they know we know what they're doing to us. While we steady, making them laugh.